In this video, I'm going to demonstrate the relocation test for shoulder instability. Hi, and welcome back to PhysioTutors. Hedges et al. From the year 2012 have evaluated the relocation test with a sensitivity of 65% and a specificity of 90%. With regards to the shoulder impingement algorithm from Colts et al., the outcome of the relocation test allows you to differentiate between primary and secondary impingement. If the test is positive, so pain diminishes during the test, this means that the impingement is secondary and pain is mainly elicited from excessive anterior translation of the humeral head. A negative test, meaning that pain persists, gives an indication of primary impingement where the symptoms are not dependent on the arthrokinematic position of the humeral head. The relocation test is a subsequent test to a positive apprehension test. To perform it, bring your patient in the apprehension test position until pain is elicited and add a posterior glide in the glenohumeral joint. The test is positive if any elicited pain during the apprehension test disappears. All right, guys, this was the relocation test. If you like this video, make sure to give it a thumbs up. Leave a comment down below if you have further questions. Make sure to subscribe to our channel and find us on Facebook and Instagram. Links in the description down below. This was Andreas for PhysioTutors. I'll see you next time. Bye. The relocation test is a subsequent test to the apprehension test and a predecessor to the release test. Make sure to check out both of these videos, and you can find other shoulder impingement videos on our channel.